Meanwhile, police in Sierra Vista want neighbors to remember to lock their car doors. Officers say they got 8 calls just this Sunday saying thieves stole people's personal belongings. Sierra Vista police say, in fact, they've been tracking a spike in car break-ins this November. Of the 8 cases Sunday, officers say all the cars were unlocked. Thieves took people's credit cards, medications, even some of their guns.